Hey guys, Copsy here. This is my first short video about the error some people are randomly facing in Paladins, and I'm going to show you how to solve this error called cannot start Hirez authenticate and update service. This is very common error, and I had this error and I don't know how did that happen, but I sure know how to solve this. I saw some people are posting on social medias that they face this error and not able to solve it, so you may already know the solution. But if you are watching this video, that means you are looking for the solution. So it's very easy and simple, just a few steps to do and you'll be able to solve this error. What you have to do is just go to the control panel, programs, and uninstall this program called Hi-rez Studios Authenticate and Update Service. Once you have uninstalled it, just go to the Steam and start the game. When you click on the play button, it will automatically install the same program again. That's it guys, it's done. This is what you have to do to solve this error. After doing this, when you restart your game, you won't face that error and will be able to play Paladins nicely. It worked for me, so I hope it will definitely work for you guys. Thanks for checking my video, and please don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Take care, God bless.